When I write, my words become plains of passion, seas of sorrow. My words are deserts of details, rivers of red rust, lakes of long lines, jungles of jumbled verbs, forests of freshly planted ideas, and a sky of shocking creativity.